The reason I put the foot backwards is because I can't throw him this way if my foot's in the way, right? He lands on me. See what I'm saying? So you slip in, boom. Curl in. And then when I do this coulda gash, I want him to, see how I didn't even throw him, right? But because he's attached to my body and my body's going this way. So naturally he goes up. But if you're comfortable just stopping at the uppercut, whatever, just get to where you can. Get up to the uppercut point and then work. Let him get some work. And... Us? Us. 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 Us.